were killing and eating their victims prompted authorities to examine the bodies of some of the victims. Medical authorities in Cumberland have concluded that in all cases, the killers are eating the flesh of the people they murdered. Repeating this, various bulletins once exploded over Cumberland, Maryland.
Go! Thank you. There you go. Woman exiting the men's room.
Oh, is that the
other
side?
No, you're busted on tape.
Busted.
Hey, do you remember playing a show in Murfreesboro, Tennessee with a band called Long Profit Organization?
Yes, yes.
They're friends of mine, and they asked me to tell you guys hi, and they would love to see you in Murfreesboro.
Oh, yeah. Well, we hope to get back there someday, but I don't know why we haven't been back there yet. But
because I drove from there to see you guys.
Well, hey.
Because I missed you last time. Yeah.
How far was that?
About 3 hours, and I worked from, I've been up since 8, you guys are an hour ahead here. Oh, hi, hello. No, that's okay.
No. This is great testimonial for the interview.
We are known throughout the land of Tennessee.
I didn't even know you guys were together still until like a year ago.
Say that again.
I said, I did not even know that they were still together until about a year ago, and I about shit my pants.
But luckily she made it to the misery.
I did. Yeah. I did.
But this is a shout out to the Juan Profit Organization. Thank you.
Sending fans
from Murfreesboro.
Yeah.
Yeah.